on the real. It's real Detroit rap. Player haters get the axe. Your finesse, it lacks. See the words you speak and get you caught in the trap. Don't write your own raps. Somebody else do that. It's word up.
Before we get on to this video, if you like what you see, make sure you support me on Patreon. Everything is very much appreciated. And also, if you want to request things for me to react to, movies, albums, you know, songs, definitely make sure you check me out on Streamlabs. Both of those links are in the description. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out. So I'm checking out more Loose Ends. This one's titled Emergency Dial 999. Maybe that's a UK thing, I don't know. But yeah, I'm super excited to check this one out. Requested by Music Man on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Whenever I see anything, you know, Loose Ends, come on, man. You already know what the deal is. But yeah, let's go ahead and check this one out. Sheesh, man. Like I said, loose ends, you can always depend and count on them, bro. Every time. This was nice, man. Real nice song. Like I said, also in the intro, I'm not sure what 999 is. I just kind of assumed it's like the UK police number or something. I don't know. But yeah, that was just a really good track, man. Great production, great vocals. This honestly felt somewhat different from a lot of the loose end songs that I've listened to, because it wasn't like super, I guess, not over the top, but it didn't have like that, hanging down or hanging on a string feel, or like, like that loose end sound, so to say. But yeah, this was really good though. I definitely enjoyed it. If you guys enjoyed it as well, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.